sometimes have to like.
With the camera and taking video, I don't know, but. Oh, Megan, and we have to wave them, so we get all the responsibility now. Where's the walkie? Let's coach them. Let's pull it. Yeah, guitar wave. That's good form right there. Good form. Let's hit it. Good form. Big Poogie did not coach him correctly because he, in fact, did not get off the ground this time. Should we go take my razor and just quietly get in it? should make it our mission.
The mall this winter.
$3.99. Hey. I'm sick of hearing it. Actually buy some decent stuff. Then you'd be able to like the cool kids over here.
Yeah, that's right.
And you can
and another place down at the parking lot.
Yeah, that place. Those two places. Yeah. Hey, get your car.
You need to hook a brother up, man.
You start a GoFundMe for Will.
50 cents a day.
Yeah. Hey, he's gonna go to the mall this winter and sit on Santa's lap and ask for some.
Hey, I can keep my bills paid. I just can't buy the extras.
12 seconds later.
Oh my God!
Hey!
Crazy.
Something there.
Only my wife drives it like she stole it.
Hey, where'd she get it from?
Not me.
Yeah, she does.
That's your sister driving like it's no tomorrow. That was a good jump though.
That was good for her.
She jumps good. I think set up right. It was, don't blame me, it was the... Yeah, there you go! Woo! That was good!
Oh,
yeah! There you go! Hey! Hey! He almost rolled it in his celebration because he put his arms up! About time!
Hey, I love
do it again!
Stop! I said I'm done!
He almost rolled it from celebration because the tire went brr.
Huh?
He almost rolled it from celebration because the tire went brr, and he went. You got a little excited when you let your hands up. That tire gripped and rolled you. Do it again.
Do
it again. That was good. There's more. More gas. You gotta live the motto.
We'll power, baby.
Secret. I think he's done on that one.
Hey, it's you. You're behind the camera this time.
I know.
That's a rare occasion.
Oh, whatever. Normally, I'm always behind the camera.
No, you're not.
Yeah, but welcome back.
What's going on, guys? We're at another one at Silver Lake again.
Yep. Last ride of the year,
last weekend at the dunes for us. Nick has to work Saturday, next Saturday, unfortunately, so.
Yeah.
I'll be sitting at home. I'll probably go hunt or something, find something. Hey, Nick, are thinking about getting back into four-wheelers?
Yeah, thinking about it. It'd be a good idea.
I think it would definitely be fun for the wintertime.
Yep. So,
instead
obviously,
of dragging these big things out, you know.
So, obviously, part one got dropped. Part two is on its way. The guy's trip, 2 weeks.
Still not finished with that?
I'm done. It's just I'm waiting to post it. I'm not gonna do double back to back. You gotta space it out.
Dude, it's already the next weekend.
Yeah, we gotta space it. That's how we get the content on.
Okay. You do that part.
Let the editor do its job.
Yeah, let the editor do its job.
Jeez.
It's Will's birthday.
Yep. Happy birthday to Will.
Boy.
And Andy. Andy's not here though. Hey, Will's brother's not here. My other brother-in-law.
He's being
lame. Yeah, you see his own brother.
He's actually here.
It's me.
Birthday boy.
I don't like him touching me.
I didn't even say.
I don't know. He's messing with his windshield wiper.
He's like he's falling on me.
Then take it out.
Amazon.
Why don't you take it out?
I don't want
to. Wouldn't it make sense if he took the thing out so it don't fall on him?
I mean, anytime you use them anyway, they're going to just do weird stuff. They're going to shriek.
It literally happened a whole.
So what?
Plug it. I don't know. Put some like
flex seal.
You're not gonna see it. Well, look at your job anyway. Your mirrors.
Hey.
Hey. From a distance, it's okay.
From a distance. Yeah. And I love mirrors. Look at the mirrors.
What is that? What is that?
All you gotta do is cut.
Cut it, my guy.
Look at them four mirrors.
To teach you. Yeah, they're
black.
Sun-faded.
They were.
Sun-faded.
And I gave them about 2 years ago, and they're already that color. I can't believe that.
Dave, I think you need to upgrade.
Yeah, you need to go to the Axia.
Axia mirrors?
Yeah, those are nice.
You know where you can get those from? Axia Motorsports.
There you go. If I could sue my boy on my wife. Or I hook you up. I'll give you those for free since you like free stuff.
Yeah, he does like free stuff.
And you need some lights because you have zero lighting besides headlights. I don't know how he sees in the woods.
Hey,
ever.
Me? No, I don't have any pods or anything.
Yeah, but you got a light bar.
Yeah, but that's mine.
That's why I'm.
He's not getting that.
No, I'm not. I'm no.
I'm
just
saying, if I had some cheap pods, I'd give them.
I have
to
some.
Him so I can
I have
go
some
to
for my front
my
bumper.
Bajas.
I remember my front bumper, my first version, one.
Yeah.
Bull nose.
Yeah, now it's on version four. We're gonna do version five this winter. We're gonna revamp.
Keeps putting.
I like custom.
You need to find one where you just stick with it.
The version 5.0 will be it.
I hope so.
I hope so too. Maybe.
Okay.
That's why I got a welder at work. I got a welder at home. I can do whatever I want. So if I want to redo it, I redo it, right?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll change it up every year. I still gotta do Will's bumper too. We're gonna make a custom one up there.
We just buy him one.
I'm not, nope. Custom made. Custom hammered down UTV one.
See, we can get them one for Christmas. See, okay, guys. $1 a day. We'll open up a GoFundMe page to get Will some bumpers, some lights.
Some paddles.
Paddles. Yeah. He definitely needs paddles. Paddles,
baby.
Yeah. You're on your own for that one. You can buy the tuner and the tune as well. We'll get you.
Hey, shop pay works real well.
Anything I've got? I went to you.
Yeah, it paid off yet?
No.
All right, you can just add shop payments.
Yeah,
shop
it's almost like a tool bill. I know from experience, so it's all right.
It's almost like a credit card.
Well, yeah, but I mean, you don't have to. I mean, it still charges you interest, but
yeah.
I don't
whatever.
Know.
You only live once.
Yeah, but it is definitely a nice day out here.
Got
very
Nathan
surprising.
In the back too.
He's all the way with us. He's riding with
Rip
us.
Rip with us today.
But it's very surprising on how busy it is here today. But
I know. It's almost end of year.
I told you yesterday.
I told you. You're like a woman sometimes.
Yeah, but you're always going to be that busy.
I didn't think so. It was cold.
I told you, it's the last weekends of the year.
Uh-huh.
To be fair,
how many times? Hold up, how many times have you been here at the end of the year? Not that
I
many.
I usually came for the past couple years. I've been coming up here with you.
Well, it's
fair,
me.
Every year at this time of year is probably 45 degrees.
Exactly.
Cold.
It's 60. Yeah. I'm wearing a t-shirt.
I should be in shorts right now because I'm kind of hot. But
Hey, what happened here?
Oh,
a little sand.
That's from this guy. Don't worry, he's gonna get it back.
They make fun of their paddles until they're behind
them. It's a speed.
Yeah.
Robbie Gordon deal.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're. I want to see what it does.
They look good, but.
I want to see what it does. I'm kind of curious. Like, is it as fast as they say?
Hey, next year, Nick's racing Dirt Fest. Not me.
Yep.
I'm gonna be on a camera.
Maybe we can get Will to go.
Maybe. I doubt it.
You gonna go to Dirt Fest with us?
You gonna go to Dirt Fest next?
You can at least come out for the day, watch me race, and then go home. It's only an hour.
Friday, you get to Christ up.
Oh, well.
That or you can just come for the whole weekend.
Yeah.
Just hang out.
Bring the pitter.
Yeah, bring the pitter, dude.
Just so you guys can ride it.
Well, we gotta race it.
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to race that. It's a big bike.
His
bike, I'm talking about. I'm not racing that
that's
bike.
That's a big bike.
Yeah, it's a big bike.
I'll race the pit bike next race. The pit bike race next year. You can,
because I'm not built for it.
It makes it to next year.
Oh, we're good. We got upgrades this winter.
I got another motor coming next week.
Hey, just wait till Dirt Fest 2.0. God, he stole my motor.
What? I don't know
it
what it
sounded like.
It's turbo.
Yeah, but it sounded like stole my power.
Something.
Sounds like a Z, like NeoBob's Z1. That's what it sounds like. that big pokey. Damage report.
What'd we do? Can't really tell.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that. Any other time I break something, it's okay. Things happen. Come on. Nope. James thinks he might have a crack somewhere in the intercooler. Huh? The other side. Got it? Okay. It's a little wet. I might pick it up on camera. But thinks might have a cracked intercooler. So, I think because of the front end having some issues lately. So, but no biggie. We'll get it fixed up. You know, always being a pout. It happens. At least end of the season. So. What are we doing here, guys?
Pit biking.
Yeah.
Pit biking a little bit.
Try to be.
Come on, let's see it. Let's go. Line up. Today, but
not today. The quarter
sucked
me in.
Yeah, it's all dirt and sand mixed together. It's really loose, so kind of makes it hard to ride in it, but we ride in it. Nick, about to hit the jump. Oh, here he goes. What are you doing here?
Rolling up. Yep.
Ending part two. Figured I'd make a new one. Yes, I was a little grumpy yesterday after the razor broke, but it is what it is.
Damn.
You almost killed yourself.
Ratchet strap, take me out.
It was a good weekend.
Yeah. For sure.
Couldn't ask for better weather.
No.
I don't know.
It was really nice.
Good to end the dune season out.
Yeah. We didn't ride today, but we got a little bit of pit bike action in today, so other than that, it was a good weekend.
Till next time.
Like,
share, subscribe, comment. Hit that ring bell. Check out the sponsor links below. Check the social media links out below. And then giveaway is going to happen. So be able to post here soon.
What do we got planned next?
St. Helen. Pit Bikes and Bait St. Helen. So.
Pit Bike Adventure. Yep.
We're going to see how far these pit bikes go. At least Will's got the big bike. Try to get him to go with us.
I think we'd probably make it a decent length all the way. I think we're going to try to...
I have a feeling somebody's going to be right here by the end of that trip.
Not going to be me.
I don't know what he's talking about.
One of these is going to go kaboom. And then somebody's going to be crying.
I think it's going to be that blue bike.
Huh?
I think it's the blue bike.
Hey, this thing was fucking smoking more than mine was.
A minute ago, brother.
She smokes, but she don't sound like she's about to blow up.
Hey, it's a good old kicker over there.
Yeah, all right, Dirtfest says different.
This way, it'll have another motor
kicker
in it this
week.
Kicker
and knocker are two different things.
Hey, next year, you never know. I might throw the old motor in it, try to blow it up at Dirtfest just for the hell of it. Hey, you gotta have a Dirt Fest is wild, man.
Hey, man, you're not riding me in the back when you blow it up Friday night. You're gonna be walking.
I'll walk. I'll do it Saturday night. I'll do it Saturday night.
Okay. I'll say, because you're on your own, I'm not walking with you.
But, yeah, that was a good weekend, guys. Like Nick said, check out the sponsors and social media links below. I guess we're done with this one?
Yeah. Yep. It's a wrap for now, and then, yep, so be St. Helen and then probably be a little break after that. Unless James goes out and ride.
I gotta fix it first and then maybe we'll try to get a Baldwin trip in or something.
Yeah, maybe. I'm done for the season. Mine's going down for upgrades, so.
Oh no, I'm sure I can get him out for a ride.
It's all done. Sled time. Gotta prep the sleds, gotta prep a trailer. So, wait for the snow and then we also got a UP trip here next year.
Yeah, that should be fun. We got a couple guys going to that.
Also. Yeah. What happened to the 5-foot straps? What's with this bull? I have to tie all this stuff up just to get this bike in.
What in the hell?
Stupid.
The rat straps are super extremely long.
All right, guys. That's it for this one. Peace out. We'll catch you on the next one.